silence. What the fuck is living if you dead? Just want some head, but this bitch keep talking, so I'm jerking off instead. I'm a product of the misled youth in my culture, who be robbing old ladies a half a loaf of bread. Like a plague, how it spreads. These days I be rapping in my PJs, cause fuck a rap trend. And he say, she says, matter of fact, then put a bullet in the head. Every phony whack friend, this couldn't be real, right? Or could it actually speaking factually? Fuck you to the faculty. Find me in the cut with a Dutch, no cavity. Spitting out acid like an old used battery. My brain's fried, the weed got my cells baked. Trying to decide which Disney star I wanna impregnate. And all the while I've been trying to get my head straight. If you fake, then I'm cutting off the dead weight. And you can sit and watch as I do it. Young new student, hurt the hate, I'm used to it. Dude so fluent with the mic, he moves silent in the night with a light as he types his new music up. So who's foolish enough to step up? Get your whole crew reduced to a single molecule and such. This ain't coolin', bruh. This is what happens when in grade school everybody said he ain't cool enough. And now I'm boss kid, spittin' on some boss shit. The kid fell, he made the beat, I Rick Rossed it. You get tossed in the belly of the raw shit. One wrong move, you can end up in this coffin. And not literally, I'm talking about hip-hop. If you ain't nice as me, what you rapping for, kid? Stop. The corny ass lines headed straight for a kid's bop. My bars leave your head mind blown and your lip pop. So kids watch.